I think it's only fair, given that we are in this wonderful, religiously blessed setting, if I make a confession. There have, over the course of the last few weeks and days, been rumours circulating in Westminster. And I would like to put them at last to rest. It is absolutely true that I was not the first choice speaker this evening.